January 11th on ESPN from the Hard Rock Atlantic City. Jesse Hart versus Joe Smith Jr. in the light heavyweight division.
I know Jesse Hart's coming to fight after what I did to his mentor, Bernard Hopkins.
2016 was a rough year for me. It was a rough year for my city after what happened.
He feels some kind of way about it, and he's holding a grudge.
When you talk about this matchup, you're talking about just flat-out great punchers. I remember like it was yesterday when I saw Bernard Hopkins like out of the ropes. You know, I was like, wait, this doesn't happen, right?
I'm looking forward to this fight. Big opportunity for me to put on a great show. Just looking forward to come in there and possibly take me out, but I'm going there to do the same thing.
Jesse, we all know that he's got incredible dynamite.
This is aside from business. This ain't got nothing to do with purses. This ain't got nothing to do with what position I'm going to fight or who I'm going to fight after this. I'm winning fights. I'm doing my thing. But you got to get Joe. Got to get Joe. So that's the motivation, and that's why it's personal.
Hope he comes prepared, because I'm going to be prepared.
Yo, I'm prepared right now, Joe.
You're ready.
I'm ready right now, Joe. So at the end of the day, I've been ready. And you got something to do. And I don't know how you look at it or how nobody else look at it, but January 11th, I don't care what happened to me, but I got to get Joe. And that's the mission.